Imagine you are preparing a Surface Hub meeting in which you want to present and discuss data that is stored on-premise and not in the cloud. Prepare the file on your laptop and save it to your network drive. When you meet your team and start working on the Surface Hub, launch Document Explorer, log in, and browse your network shares. Download the file you've prepared for the meeting to your Surface Hub. Open the file and start co-editing it on the Surface Hub. Use ink and touch to add your comments and ideas. Document Explorer allows you to work with any file type that can be opened on a Surface Hub. When you're done, save the file back to your on-premise file server. Back at your workstation, open the file from the Surface Hub meeting and see all the changes and notes your team has made during the meeting.